Welcome to Amanda's Animals. Today we're going to learn what lagomorphs are. Historically, rabbits used to be viewed as a type of rodent. Eventually, however, they were reclassified as lagomorphs. The two are very similar but have a long history of separate evolution. Both rabbits and lagomorphs have ever-growing incisors and a space in the mouth that separates the incisors from the cheek teeth. Rodents, however, have no more than 2 upper and 2 lower incisors, while rabbits have 4, 2 of which are known as the peg teeth. So now that we know that rabbits are not rodents, what exactly are they? As mentioned, they are classified as lagomorphs, but that can be hard to understand. Lagomorphs all have hair and 4 limbs. They are all strictly herbivorous, unlike rodents, who can eat both meat and vegetables. There are 3 living types of lagomorphs: pikas, hares, and rabbits. All 3 of them eat diets composed mainly of cellulose and use a process known as hindgut fermentation to process their food. You can learn more about that process in my video called Why Rabbits Need Hay. Additionally, all 3 types of lagomorphs produce cecotropes, or soft night poops, that they ingest again to redigest. While rodents and lagomorphs are very similar, they differ in their digestive systems, and the differences in their teeth are the most obvious example. Thanks so much for watching, everybody. Please don't forget to watch our previous video and hit the subscribe button. See you next time!